today because we are showing you an exclusive here at HSN. This is your quickest, easiest way to add foil to so many projects. It could be invitations, cards, layouts, any type of material, cardstock, leather, wood, paper, fabric, even ribbon. The sky is the limit here. And as you just saw in the video, it's as simple as writing with a pen. And that is what we are giving you today. A big, huge bundle from We Are Memory Keepers of the Foil Quill Freestyle Pens and all the foils you need to get started as well. So let me just show you what you're getting. You're getting a huge bundle of four pens, and these are all different styles. So you've got fine, medium, bold, and calligraphy. And let me just say, even if you don't have the best handwriting, you're gonna be able to create beautiful words and pictures. This is just an example of the different style of writing you'll get from the pens. And you notice these are very easy to use. It has a USB charge at the end, so you can plug it into the wall, into your laptop. You could use a battery pack if you have one for your cell phone, or maybe you want to pick up the one that we offer here for $19.95. You can do that as well. But the beauty of this is that each of these pens on their own, when you are able to get them elsewhere, which you can't right now, they're $35 each, right? So you're getting all four of those. We're also including for you 40 sheets of the foil paper in different colors. You get gold, silver, and rose gold. You get a roll of the placement tape as well, and you are ready to go. Let me show you, if you'd purchase these separately, what you would be spending, because it's over $150. Is that unbelievable? Today, until midnight, you can pick up the entire bundle for $59.95. That's $91 off the retail price. We do have FlexPay available, so $14.99 gets this home to you right now, and you can pay that off interest-free every single month. The other thing we want to let you know right away is that we do have an auto ship option for you. So when you're purchasing the Today Special, you can select auto ship at checkout, and here's what will happen. You will get four more shipments to use your pens with. So in November, for instance, you will get the monogram theme. You're going to get traceables. You're going to get stencils, foil sheets, cards, envelopes, all of it. In January, you get another shipment, and this one is all about card making. So you can see everything on your screen that you're getting there. Then when April comes around, another shipment comes right to your door. It's seasonal, so it's all the different seasons. And again, 40 sheets of the foil. You're also getting tags with that one, cards and envelopes. And then in July, another shipment, and this one is all about sentiment. So if you choose auto ship, that's an extra $19.95 every time you get that shipment out, and your $3.50 shipping and handling. And speaking of shipping and handling, all day today, $5 flat rate to ship your entire crafting cart. So load up, ladies. Let's have some fun. We got to bring in the expert now. We've got Beth Kingston standing by. Hi, Beth.
I was mesmerized by the big ticket presentation.
I know, wasn't that amazing?
That makes me so ridiculously happy.
You know what? This is such a great item, especially because you don't even have to be an expert crafter like me to enjoy something like this.
I have the handwriting of a second grader, so if you are in that same category. So this is what's so great about that, and I'm going to show you exactly what my handwriting looks like later. So we have stencils that are coming in the auto ship. But we also have a set of stencils that's available today. There's seven of them for $17.95. You would pay $5 per sheet for stencils at retail or anywhere else. You're getting seven of them. So it's a great way, if you're not comfortable with your handwriting.
So tell me just the gist of this. We choose what pen we want to use. We make sure there's power running to it, get our foil, and we're ready to
go. I'm going to wait to show you what's under here because I love it so much and it's so fancy. Okay. So you let it heat up for between 5 to 10 minutes.
Okay.
And then you're exactly right. You put your foil on. But here's the great thing about this. A lot of folks have the foil quill that goes in your die cutting machine. This is taking it out of your machine and putting it in the palm of your hand. So you're doing 3D projects. You're doing it on things that you wouldn't be able to otherwise. So I've got my stencil. I'm just gonna go, and you'll notice that I'm not going like exceptionally slower than I would with regular handwriting.
Right.
So I'm just sort of taking my time, going around. And the stencils are really easy to follow. They're heat resistant, so you actually, you know, can have the nib right up against the edge of the stencil. So you don't have to worry, am I hurting the stencil? Is this gonna work correctly? It's all set up to work properly. And again, it's just taking me a few seconds, going just about as fast as I would go, especially since I do have not great handwriting.
And you could be doing this freehand if you wanted.
Oh, God, and we are going to do a little something later.
Okay, don't look away.
Peel this off. Oh, guys, this is foil on a leather
Get out of town.
So you buy these, so you know, cute. You see these for like a dollar at the dollar store. Imagine having a girls' night or a teenager's birthday party and everyone leaves with their own custom bag.
Oh my gosh.
That's foiled. Look at how beautiful and clear that is. That's what you can do with the stencils. Even if you hate your own handwriting, you can create the most beautiful. That's leather. Everybody. It's
now,
amazing.
Speaking of the materials we can foil onto, leather is obviously one of them, but I just got to tell you, I love what Suzanne said at midnight. She said, if you can hold it down, you can probably foil
onto
it.
Right, if you can hold it still for a second, this is wood. This is wood, and this is chalkboard. But look at how beautiful and easy that comes across. It does all the kinds of traditional, like, we've got the acetate, and we've got the plastic, and we've got the vellum, but look at this.
Wow.
This is,
what is that?
Slate. This is an actual piece of slate. And look at how stunning that is. Imagine these as place settings for the holidays or for little party favors. I mean, please tell me how you're gonna put foil on this any other way. If you're someone that enjoys card making, watercoloring, the really cool thing about foil is it acts as a resist. So you can watercolor first and then foil first and then watercolor. It doesn't matter. Okay. Raise your hand if you have spent like $2 and $3 a piece for Christmas photos that have gold foiling on them. You can do your own now.
Wow.
Look at how amazing.
Now,
again,
would you need to do like a matte photo or glossy or would it matter?
You can do whatever, whatever you want to.
That's amazing.
Think of all the money you've spent, even if all you did was your Christmas cards this year. But look at how stunning that is. That's what I think is so amazing about
this. So we're going to show you different projects, ideas, things that you can do. We are live on HSN's Facebook page and people are already chiming in. We've got CN watching from Dominican Republic. Beth wants to see upcycled items. Well, I'm sure we'll get to that. Becky Jo's watching from Maui, and Diana is asking, what can you put underneath the projects if you're not using the magnetic board?
You actually don't need to put anything underneath. That's what's great. So this tip, you notice I'm holding it down here, and what's great about these pens, they're so comfortable in your hand. Mm-hmm. There have been like heated pens out in the world before, but you had to sort of hold it like this and sort of This is held like a pen. It's nice and soft. It's angled so that you can hold it like you would for handwriting. Mm-hmm. And that's what I think is so great about it. A lot of folks have talked about that do have the original foil quill that goes in your machine that they can't fill in. Look at how I'm able to actually, I'm gonna just quickly draw a flower. I can actually create a big or small circle that's completely filled in. With the original foil quill in the machines, you can only draw lines. With this, you can, if you are a doodler, I also am not a great doodler. I feel like I'm telling all the stories about myself. But if you're a doodler, if you're a hand letterer, this is an absolute game changer for you. But if you're someone like me who's sort of a beginning letterer and wants to learn, this is going to learn with you. Wait until you see what's under here. So again, that just took a few seconds. I was able to actually sort of quote unquote color in.
Do I need to wait for it to cool down or anything?
No.
No.
This is a canvas board.
Oh my gosh, they have those at, I've seen
everywhere,
them at the dollar store,
right?
I've seen them at the craft stores.
So take one of the stencils, put a beautiful phrase on here, a watercolor over it or paint over it. Look at how easy that was. And I have a completely filled in center, which is what a lot of folks have asked for with their other foil quill pens. Is that not the coolest thing
ever?
And
by the way, you're getting four of these pens. And I think that's really important because
you wouldn't be able to get two of them for this price if they were
available
at retail.
And they're all different styles. And what Beth is talking about is when you are able to get these pens, they're $34.99 each.
They will be.
So this is a huge exclusive bundle for us here at HSN. And we're also including 40 sheets of the great foil paper. You get gold, silver, and rose gold included. And the four different pens give you fine, medium, bold, and calligraphy style tips. So you really can do whatever you want. But the thing is, if you don't get it today as a today special and you try to go out in retail and purchase all the things you're getting,
it won't be there.
Look at what you will spend. It will not be there. This is exclusive right now until I think next month. But it will cost you over $150. So this is the time to get it while it's $91 off of retail cost.
That's amazing to me.
That's so exciting.
To say that out loud is actually incredible.
But you know what that means? You can get all the extras too. Like you can get the stencils. You can do the auto ship and have all the stencils and traceables come to
so
you.
So let's talk about the calligraphy pen again for a second. I am not at the point yet in my hand lettering where I can do calligraphy very well, but look at the gorgeous thick lines. So again, if you want to fill in your projects, if you're doing stencils, if you're doing other things, those thick lines are drawn with the calligraphy pen. So it's used, they're all the pens, the tips are used for so much more than what you would initially think of. So I actually set you up with one.
Because
I want everybody to see just how easy it is.
Okay.
You can write your name, you could do, Guy was doing some weird doodly things earlier, I don't. don't know what was happening there. But okay. It's so easy. And again,
no, I've never done this, full disclosure.
That's right.
Any special instructions?
No, girl. Okay. Just do it.
By the
do
way, this thing. Is a battery pack you can pick up if you want. Otherwise, you're gonna need to plug this into like a laptop, or if you have a cube and you plug it into the wall, you can do that.
Right.
And or if you have a battery pack already.
And the great thing about this is, and I keep telling people this and they think that I'm weird. This is such a great, powerful battery pack that my husband and I both travel a lot. We charge our phones with it. You
do
know
you?
How sometimes when you travel all day, by the time you get to your hotel or you get off the plane, your battery is dead?
Yes.
You can actually use this to charge your phone.
Am I going the right speed?
Girl,
I
mean, you're going, and isn't it like soothing? It goes on so smoothly.
Why is it so gratifying to watch it like melt down onto?
So while you're doing that, I want to show everybody. So we put up a clear piece for her. I haven't been able yet to figure out a good way to show this.
Okay.
A lot of times people don't do foiling because with the foiling machines or the die cutting machines, you can only use the sheet one time and then it's sort of ruined. This is a scrap sheet I have been using all day. If you look, I was practicing my hand lettering, then I did some stars in here. You can use every teeny tiny bit of the foils that you have. No more one-time use and throwing it away. No more feeling like you're wasting. The foil becomes a little more everyday and a little less precious, but the projects become so much more precious.
Well, Beth,
and meaningful.
On that note, can I ask you then on our Facebook,
ask me, girl.
Angela is saying, could you use this in an electric cutting machine as well?
So there,
these are different.
These are different. So there is a foil quill that specifically is for a machine. And one of the main reasons why they're different is I was talking before about pens that go straight up and down. In the die cutting machines, it is built to work straight up and down because it's actually drawing on a line. These are meant to go to be written by hand.
Yeah,
like in
I've
this
got
most,
it angled as you would use a
right,
pen.
Right, as a regular pen. And it's very comfortable. I haven't actually tried it. I don't know if you could use it, but you would have to use it like this because it's meant to be used
right.
straight up and down. So these are okay. two totally different things. And the other thing is, again, this is so portable. You can take this. We actually, the girls that are with me, they were doing this on the airplane.
Wow.
Because
See,
it doesn't
because
require a battery
portable.
And it's so portable, right?
More questions. Can I foil directly onto my planner? Yes, right? You can
yes.
use this on paper.
Look at this right here.
Are the stencils you also have available different than the ones coming in auto ship?
They yes. are different.
Look at this on a planner.
Look at,
there you go, right there,
this
Rachel.
This is a plain notebook. We did the dream. We did the background look. And this is one of the stencils that's available. So the seven that are available today for $17.95, which is amazing, are only gonna be available in that bundle. The ones that come in the auto ship are gonna be different.
Last question, I'm gonna let you keep moving. And
no,
let's
girl.
Reveal what I did, because I'm kind of excited.
I know, it's kind of magical, isn't it?
Would you be able to use this on glass, like a glass picture frame?
So that's actually a great question.
Okay.
I haven't tried it yet on glass, but again, here's what I think is so amazing about this. Because you're not using, I can only use this foil one time and then I'm done. Get this home. Take a piece of foil, like scrap foil, and try it on the bottom of a glass.
Yeah,
try it on the, I haven't, there's so many things to try it on. We were actually at the store last night. I'm like, let's get this. But so that's the beauty of this. It's not gonna cost you anything but a little tiny square of foil to try it. I mean, I can't, because this is so new, we haven't yet seen what it can do.
Now,
I can't wait for people to get it and start showing their projects.
What
like on
we
the
have
internet.
Tried it on is paper, wood, leather,
what?
Vellum,
Look,
vinyl.
Girl.
Oh my gosh, I did it.
Isn't that so cool though? It's so
myself.
Gratifying.
Look at this.
Isn't that fun?
That is so neat. And this is just regular like cardstock.
Regular
you
cardstock.
Know? But I mean, think about the possibilities with this. I love this because those of you watching right now, our crafting ladies are smart. They make smart purchases,
they are.
Right? And you know when you see something like this that isn't even out in the marketplace yet, and it's $91 less than it would be out in retail, that is the time to jump on it. It's portable, everybody can do it. You get four different pens, so you could even have a party and everybody use them.
I feel like you and I are sharing a brain because
as you're
talking about that, I am one of those people who when a new cool tool comes out, I wanna know how I can use it with things I already own. So the beauty of this is, how many of us have a bajillion stamps out in the world?
Yeah.
Take your stamps, use like a stays-on ink, stamp it directly onto the foil, and then trace it. Guys, you are turning
this.
Your stamps into foil. Look at that. And then you can die cut them out, and you have foiled embellishments with the stamps that you already own using teeny tiny bits of foil. This is gonna let you use your foil more often. It's gonna let you use your stamps more often. I've been using punches for stencils.
Ah.
All the things that have sort of sat, my stencils you've got at home, everything that's sort of sat in my drawer for a while is coming back to use
the
foil.
On that note then, can we use any type of foil that we have if we have other foils?
So it has to be heat reactive. There's two types of foil, toner reactive and heat reactive. This, the foils that We Are Mammary Keepers has are specifically made for this. But again, that's a perfect point.
Yeah.
Try the ones you have. Get the pen home. Yeah. Try it with what you've got at home.
We do have heat reactive foils for you. Yeah. We've got lots of options.
But it can't be toner reactive foil. It does have to be
And
heat.
Keep in mind, too, all day today, your entire cart of crafting goodies ships for $5 flat,
which
no matter how much is in it.
Which is
what did we do
Okay,
here?
So I want to talk about all the things you can do. This is tracing paper. Copy something onto tracing paper, your favorite pattern from online, your favorite kid's cartoon. Tracing paper and foil. Oh. Go over it with the quill. You are creating custom projects from images that you can find online. Imagine having grandmother's cookie recipe in gold foil.
How sweet.
Like, or your child's handwriting or something that means a lot to you. You can do that with this.
Now,
that's what I think is so amazing.
I know this is fast because it's lunch rush. It's like a little appetizer version of the Today Special, but it is available. One more question. Somebody asked if you could use this on fabrics. You did a ribbon in one presentation.
We did a ribbon.
So yes.
So it can be used on, again, that's another thing that, look at how beautiful that is. You're making custom ribbon. So try it on different types of fabrics. We have been able to do it on canvas. We did it on the canvas board. You can do it on ribbon. Try it on a little scrap at home. That's the beauty of it. You can just try a little bit and see, and it's gonna change your world.
I'm so sorry we're out of time. There's so much more we could have done.
Sorry.
There's a really neat reflector tool you can use too.
We totally
if you
lost
have
track
a photo,
so
like
good.
It reflects it onto the foil,
it's
and
so
you can.
Good.
There's so much great stuff. Go to our website or go
it's
to the app. Beth will be on throughout the day. We'll see her at 3 o'clock. Lunch Rush continues with more crafting after this.